The only time they've been beaten in the last 12 months was in the World Championships, runners-up in Stockholm. But they won Skate America. And this year, they've won the Skating Classic at Norwood. They won Skate America again. Hubble and Donahue with Hip Hop and Blues. Start. Terrific ending. Some routine from Hubble and Donahue. Really classy. And they've backed up, maybe have even improved on what they did in Skate America. It's their third outing of the year, unbeaten, of course, but they haven't been up against Papadakis and Cizeron until here this afternoon. But they haven't suffered too much in a comparison. The same team that trained them, that trained Papadakis and Cizeron in Montreal, Dubreuil, Lauzon, Agenau. A team full of intricacy, difficulty, but always fun enough to watch.
Nasty boys, you don't mean a thing. Oh, you nasty boys.
strength and style. At these twizzles. No wonder the beaming smile at the end.
I mean, I did the ending.
That's
the first.
87-45, Papadakis and Cizeron. How close? Pretty close. 2.5 marks behind. Yeah, 3 points clear of the Americans.
They have earned in the rhythm dance 84.79 points.
So that brings them Stepanova and Bukin in third place, the Russians. The Americans go second.
Which will conclude the last